So this is Norris Geyser Basin, very active place. This is probably where one of the first events will occur. It'll probably be like that vent might really explode. It'll make the news, and when you hear about that happening, that's when you'd want to stockpile food and get ready for the big one. This is definitely one of the most active parts of the park. Here's my sweets, Kim. This is the Norris Basin.